late evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific and crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The Netherlands have gone 4-3-3. How do you interpret that?
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation, wouldn't you, and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
We're underway. Memphis Depay. Guerrero. Out wide to the right. Cueva. Strength, too strong for his opponent.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Guerrero, Lint battles to win it back. Got a crucial block in there. Has gone out. The Netherlands need to have a shot on target. Forward it goes. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Chip through. Memphis Depay, and the counter is on. Shakes to shoot. He's there to make a great save.
Memphis Depay sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
To break out here. Aimed long and direct. Cueva. Cueva!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Guerrero.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half time.
So the other team has broken through. It's certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still a goal. So off we go once more. So deadlock still as the second half begins. He's gone away. It's Memphis Depay! And it's a goal!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good play.
Now, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway. Ball's gone out of play, and a change is upcoming. A 1-0 lead established.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out. It's paid off here.
Tete. He's got options out wide. He's left his man. Beats it first time!
Probably deserved better.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Oh, good interception.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Well positioned to make that interception. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Cueva. Guerrero.
More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Right, he's been caught there, it's a foul.
The ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Ball's loose, who's getting there?
The only goal came in the early moments of the second period, and it's 1-0.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Spall, who's going to get there?
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Ahead down the left flank, pops it into the area. Towering header! That's a half decent try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Alongside me, as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you. Henry getting clear though. It's Thierry Henry! He's scored! He's scored for Arsenal in the Bernabeu!